save our beef for I think we'll save our beef for next time, because I really want to do guided meditation. So when I get back, we will do guided meditation. Okay, thank you, Penguin. You guys give me about 5 minutes. I'm gonna make tea for my voice. I hope you guys enjoy the balloons and the bubbles. I will, Penguin. Thank you, Sean. I turned music on, can you hear it? Or nah? I because I got hungry. And, you know, those things really get stuck in your teeth. And, you know, they have, like, dark chocolate on them and stuff. I looked in the mirror. I was like, dang, I wonder if that shit's on my teeth. And all it is was like, chocolate and caramel and salt all in my teeth. I was like, oh no, this ain't gonna work. No. So I had to brush my teeth real fast. That's why I don't have no lipstick on. I ate fast though. I had two oranges and a Kind bar and a soda water. That's what I had too. No, it was dark chocolate, caramel, and sea salt. Did you hear what I said I ate? I had two oranges, a Kind bar, and an entire soda water. A la croix. And I made my tea. And I went to the bathroom, so I'm good. You guys got me back. Hi, Stevens. I am. Thank you very much. I think that, want to do meditation on confidence. Let me find some for self-confidence. That's important. Give me just a second. Vikings. Take a seat. Yes, self-compassion is important. Love yourself. Thanks. say to yourself, may their suffering be relieved. May they be well. As you breathe out, breathing out is compassion for others. And even if you're not able to connect directly to the feelings of compassion, just bringing kind awareness to whatever it is you may be experiencing right now. Breathing in compassion for myself. Breathing out compassion. Sensations in your body, particularly around the face, the head, the heart, the chest. This is to become more aware of your body. It's called the four elements. It's a really interesting one. I haven't done this one before. So sit back and relax. Enjoy it, okay? Hi, David. Hi, Chad. Hi, everyone that I haven't said hello to. Thank you for joining. This practice provides a different lens through which you can examine your body. Hayek. Give yourself space to drop in and deeply investigate these elements in your body. Try to bring an open mind and see what you can learn. Remember that mindfulness is about seeing clearly and looking at things. Examine feels like they need to be. Especially if you hang out on Instagram a lot. Oh, you guys hear my elbow? Probably from me falling yesterday while I was skating.
Of your breath.
Thank you, Robin.
Let's go.
a bee.